plugged it in.
You're a magician. All right, we're ready. Everyone's ready. Mike's been ready. Look at Mike go. Spring out, gentlemen. Here we go. I am going off forward. There's the tone. He said no bueno. Can't imagine what Davies is saying. Well, I was looking to blame you.
No. My words of wisdom.
The words of wisdom. The tour car wisdom? 30 seconds in. Schumacher on 30. Now Bob over there coming off into the center section really hurt him. Let's see what these guys can do. They're all chasing a 34-505 on half runs. Guys all work together to do a good thing. Louis Baldwin out there back and forth on the clock. Now it'll be who wants to stay out front and who wants to follow. Decisions. To a 33.508. He's got the same as that game. Lots of centers. He's doing a little long. Oh, wow. Good. 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 Good.
Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good.
Good. Good.
That's gonna seal the deal there for Brock.
Keep beating each other up.
Say what?
Keep beating each other up.
Yeah, just keep wearing each other out.
Right.
Meanwhile, we're 31 with two to go. Louis on 32, Baldwin on 31, shooting around 30. Murphy having a rough go today. Production cars a bit even. Front wheel drive guys, starting to make your way over. Steve Holden, Mike Bright, Chris McDonald, Mike Louie, Ron Roberts, Mack Roth. You guys are going to be up next. And then my first team of TWS TT will be to follow. for 40 and with 20 to go. Your leader in the burn arms with a black rain ball and white and blue shoemaker, Joe Harmon's and Gundo. 10 seconds, drivers, 10 seconds. Louis on the verge of breaking 33. That thing is going to run out of time. Where's the tone? Keep going, so I tell you, you are done. Keep going. Louis, you are the first man done, sir. Shoemaker's done all the time. That's the first man out of the Louis. 32, 5, flat. Ball 32, 5, 0, 4, 31, 5, flat for Shoemaker.